SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the mail undo send delay on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. When you send an email from the default mail app on your iPhone, then you might have the option to undo that send for a short period of time. The amount of time that you have to undo the send is actually controlled by an option on the settings menu. So if you'd like to increase or decrease that amount of time, then you just need to tap the settings icon to open the app, and then you can scroll down and select the mail option from this menu. Now you're going to scroll all the way down to the bottom of this section, and you're going to touch the undo send delay button. Note that the amount of time shown to the right of this is how long you currently have to undo a send from the mail app. So now you just need to tap on that, and then you can choose to either turn it off, or you can elect to give yourself 10 seconds, 20 seconds, or 30 seconds to undo sending an email from your phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.